told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. You can use that to take out their vehicles or anti-air guns. But you'll be broadcasting your position to the whole base. If you're gonna use it, be ready. Your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
New guys. You see the choppers?
This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for...
Fast it's here too. You're at the precinct area on the coast. There's some cages to the east of the big building.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
contact me if you need advice. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. That guard's in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Come on, man. Move me out of here, please.
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Come on. Take a second. Come on. Right over here. Hey, you gotta let me
over
out.
Here. You let me out, go!
Can't
let me
stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it. There. I got Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. Arriving shortly at LZ.
The map has been updated.
Once you don't end up head first in the ocean.
This is Morpho. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
The RV's just a little further. Great. You reach the RV. Put the target on the chopper. Using what you hear to find Boss. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
CP, this is Delta 6. We'll investigate ASAP. Ouch.
Get Pass onto the helicopter.
Select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Dispatching chopper. Check the pause screen for details.
Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down! Keeper got in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
inspection was nothing but a smoke screen.
It's okay.
I heard explosions, then.
Okay.
They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long? I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.